Thanks for checking in with Maine's total weather. It's early on a Friday morning. Beautiful morning out there, and today looking to be a good day. We'll have the sunshine mixing with some clouds middle part of the day. Pop-up showers primarily in the mountains this afternoon. Those are scattered in nature. Most areas will miss out, but you do get caught underneath one. You'll get some rain coming down. And humidity levels really not changing much from yesterday, so it's fairly comfortable out there. You can see here scattered showers to our north and west, and more important weather system in the Midwest. This will work its way eastbound over the next 24 to 36 hours, and our less humid air mass gets gradually replaced with a more muggy air mass for Sunday and especially into Monday. High temperatures today, 82 in Portland, 75 in Rangeley. Bethel tops out close to 80. 8-day forecast. Saturday showers developing. Perhaps even a period of steadier rain into Saturday evening. Some beneficial rains, and then the humidity begins to tick upward for Sunday, Monday. A chance for showers both Sunday and Monday. In fact, next week looks to be one of those partly sunny with a chance of showers right through Wednesday.